Well, this is the beauty about Guyana. When you're in the jungle and you're walking, even though you're walking on the road and you might end up thirsty, because sometimes the journey starts, like for instance today, I already walked like 3 hours. So I came in to look for a robin, and I found one actually. So the water that I left with already finished, so I have a robin here with nice clean fresh water. Yes, nice clean fresh water running straight out of the mountain. Straight out of the mountain. Fill my bottle. It's coming all the way out of the mountains. The place is very rocky. The water is actually running on sheet rocks, as you can see. It's like if someone cut this way, this drain for the water to run, but actually it's natural. It's natural as can be. Pretty natural. Crystal water. Clean. Crystal clear. Crystal clear water. Crystal clear. Off we go again.